Yeah. Become so heavy. Mm-hmm. I want to share some shit with y'all. The poor, the black man from all the truth. Tribe. All truth.
Like I'm standing inside a tabernacle. I promise not to lie in not one of these verses. I started out as a battle rapper. All I knew was max sales, ADATs, DATs, and GATs. My name is Ryan Daniel Montgomery, recovering alcoholic. I grew up on 9 Mile. I'm not a gangster, drug dealer, a thug nigga, just an MC who made a name with his rhyme style. Now, sometime around 95, I found my calling, and that all coincides with the time that I found my darling. Now later on in the story, I'll tell you her significance, but now let's talk about me specifically. Three brothers and one sister. See, my daddy taught me consistency with his fucking patterns. Hallelujah, I'm the son of an addict. My addiction was music. All I would do was go to the studio in the shelter and listen to Redman and Helter Skelter.